practicing bass can sometimes be boring. Very fun, isn't it? Rock, it's boring. So just go on YouTube and learn your favorite songs. Yes, you can learn meme songs.
Wise words. I think I should listen to him. Thank you all for watching until now. These are the songs that I use to memorize the modes and the scales on the fretboard. I didn't include the Locrian mode because I couldn't find any one octave range example, so if you know one, please leave a comment and let me know. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please share with your friends, like, subscribe, and see you in the next video. These are the songs that I use to memorize. Bye bye.